Okay. The intro seems to be working.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Yay! We're alive! Are you doing...
Yay! What?
I said, are you doing quests right now? Because I just got experience points for standing here.
Yeah, sort of. I'm attacking something.
Here, let me pop out my chat so I can fucking monitor nobody talking to us.
Yeah, pretty much.
Video manager. Live stream.
Oh, that's what I was going to talk to you about. I went to, like, before when I was on YouTube and you added me, I was able to see, like, the... I was able to do things. And
yeah.
Now I can't.
That's what I was talking about earlier, is I couldn't figure out why you can't do that shit anymore. I have no idea where the hell that shit is.
Well, it says you're a communication officer, but you can't do shit.
Yeah. I was like, I wanted to give you more power than that, but I don't know how anymore. Deauthorized. God damn it.
What?
Hold on. I gotta fucking do behind the scenes bullshit again. Our chat was deauthorized.
Oh, fuck.
Da-da-da-da-da.
But with a paid account, I can give you shit.
Very true. What the shit? What the fuck is that?
Are you getting XP?
Yeah. I'm live editing, people. You get to watch. Alright, I'm gonna remove this.
Well, hopefully when you get that tower, like, one thing does all, like, the recording, and one thing does just the streaming out, like I was saying earlier.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Be semi-professional.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's why it's not working. That's a beta!
What now?
I'm trying to get the chat overlay to work, but it's being a beta bitch.
Oh. Yay.
It keeps deauthorizing me, and it's making me mad. I'm gonna try one more time, and then I give up on having chat be part of the stream. Cause I wanna fucking play, god damn it.
Pretty much.
Still says deauthorized.
Well, if you want me to, I can just pay attention to the fucking chat if anybody comes in.
Oh, no, I have it open. It's just I wanted it on there for people who are crazy and go back and rewatch this. Which,
no.
Whatever. Okay. I have my chat up so I can see it. I got Specky telling me how hot my computer is running. And now, I think I did everything.
I buy and trade.
Yeah, he doesn't sell the stuff I need. Do you have any cloth?
Be careful.
What?
Like, when you do missions and you get cloth, just give that shit to me, yo, because I need that shit. For my tailoring and such.
Alright, let's see how much I got. I got, wool cloth, and I got linen cloth.
Yeah, both of those would work for me.
So.
Because that helps me level up my...
I also have plans for copper chain vest.
Abandon that quest.
I'll be coming back in a second.
I'm just gonna abandon all my quests at the moment. Oh, what's in my bags, yo? Higher level stuff that I can't use.
Oh, you wanna hear some fucked up shit?
What's that?
They gave me, you know how like when you sign up and they're supposed to give you like a little sign up package thingy, whatever.
Yeah.
I went into the mailbox and it gave me like, you know, battle set whatever box. And I'm gonna open it, I can't use any of it. It's all fucking warrior tools.
Yeah, that's what I got too. And I can't, you can't sell it, you can't do nothing with it. So I got stuff I gotta delete that I kinda didn't want to delete, but I'm like, fuck it, I'll delete it. Who gives a shit?
See you around.
I'm gonna take some quests. I think you might have already done these quests.
Well met. For the Alliance.
Yeah, I probably did. Are you still in the inn?
No, I went outside of it. Here, I shared it. Have you done that one?
Yeah, just not showing up, but... Like, I'll go back with you and redo them, that's not a problem. I was just kind of fucking around.
Alright.
Oh, there you are. Cloth. Give me a second, dude.
Yeah.
Give me some cloth.
Hey, Darker, what's up? I am gonna get rid of this shit. Type in the word delete. You type it in, you fuck.
Dude, what do you use, stats? Like your weapon.
My current weapon is a level 15 Ceres Promise or some shit. 14 to 22 damage.
What? You get it?
Yeah.
I got some stuff that's... It's called, for crafting regents. Do you use that or no?
I can't equip that.
For crafting what?
It says crafting regent.
I don't think so. It's level 19. Yeah, that's a lot better than what I got now.
Fucking soulbound shit.
What? I can't... Oh, they're fucking male. That's why I can't use them. Herpaderp. I was like, what? Why can't they equip this shit? Fucking thing.
Send you a bag.
Oh, you give me another bag. How big is this one? Nice.
Yeah.
Todd is currently asleep, Darker. Do you believe that shit?
He's a fucking sleeping bastard. Is it really 4 o'clock in the morning, or is my clock fucked up?
It is 4 o'clock in the morning, I think.
No, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Well, it's 5 for you.
I'm gonna look like I'm jerking myself, but I'm actually making stuff right now. Let me reorganize my baggage. I got two of these? I should sell some shit. Oh, I'm so close. I'm level 60 in tailoring. Not level 60. I have done 60 things or whatever, and I got to do 75.
Oh, okay. It sucks, like, because I had a shit ton of fucking, I had a shit ton of, cloth and shit I've been selling.
Yeah,
I just couldn't give it to you until I got fucking that count.
Yeah, I'm gonna see, let's go find somebody I can sell some shit to. Yep, right next to us.
How are you?
That's right, bitch. You want this? Uh-huh, put it in your mouth. Put that in your mouth. Yeah.
So you're like a prostitute.
Put that in your mouth. Let's see. Level 25 belt. That one gives me haste. This one gives me more stamina. Shit.
More stamina to jerk it.
I will use this one. Requires level 20. And I'm close. I'm going to sell this because I'm not eating it. Okay.
How the fuck do I make this bar bigger?
Have a good one.
Which one? The one at the bottom?
Yeah.
Your action bar? I don't remember. Oh, wait.
What
exactly do you sell? I didn't even read what you sell, whore. Kids, not all women are whores. Just the ones that sell you stuff. Because they're trying to rip you off.
See you later.
We'll take a look at it a little bit later.
I'm going to go grab this quest over here. How's the stream look? Does it look
good?
Yeah,
you got... let me turn my settings on up. Give me a second.
Well, I was also asking, Darker.
Yeah, the fucking mic sucked, because then in-game chat sucks dick. Sorry, Darker.
Yeah, like, my mic should sound okay, I think.
I hear, like, all your background noise.
Well, I mean, like, for the stream. I gotta close some shit. I can't see what I'm doing. Okay. So. Open up my map.
You might hear yourself for a second.
Yeah, the fucking mic sucked, because in-game chat sucks big. Sorry, Darby.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's do...
It's not that bad.
Okay. I don't see any... Do I have any dropped frames or anything? No, I don't have any dropped frames or anything. I'm not running at the highest quality like Todd can. I'm running at 720 at 30 frames, so...
Yeah. I actually, to watch YouTube at 1040p at 60, I have to put in, like, high performance and, like, shut everything down. Fucking laptop.
I need to go this way.
But, you know, it's a $300 laptop. I wasn't expecting miracles.
I love how WoW's microphone or app is giving you a lisp. I don't know if it's doing that for me, for you, but sometimes your words can come over like you gotta say stuff with a lisp.
Cheers, you son.
Get out of the water, fucker.
Are you doing that quest?
Yeah. Well, that would help if I summoned my guy. I'm a derp.
Might help if I actually pulled some heals.
Summon my guy. Okay.
Oh, you're about to die, dude.
I need to target something first.
I'm about to die.
Yeah.
I'm like on emergency fucking heals right now.
Well, we were working on fixing the audio for like 2 hours, was it? And we just couldn't get... We just couldn't get, like, a better audio sound for him. So I was like, God damn it.
I don't have a target.
I know you don't got a target. Quit being a bitch.
There has to be a way to, like, get the auto target to next target.
You better run.
I need a target.
Wait, target, need target, target the one that's running away. Bitch. Greed. Whoa, 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 dick butts.
What?
Nah, we're being attacked. That's all is what I meant. Search that corpse. Search that fucking corpse.
Now, the only thing I can do with my level in YouTube is moderate. That's it. I can moderate the chat.
Yeah, I don't remember how I gave you that other permission. I went searching for it. I searched everywhere that allowed it. And there was nothing. I was pissed. Did I? Okay, if we solved that one, what's the next quest? Kill... Yeah, okay, so we just gotta keep killing these guys then. Wait, lake. Fucking bags. How do you organize your bags? So they don't cover up
shit around, that's all.
So they don't fucking cover up your shit. Okay, what's this? Click for bag settings. Maybe control. Alt. Bitch fist? Yeah, whatever. Bucket. Two tears in a bucket. Him. All right. You need to get a wireless headset just so your dogs can't chew on it.
Fuck yeah, like I'm still pissed off that a little bit. Fucking, I paid $30 for that fucking headset.
Okay, you gotta kill two more of these motherfuckers. Come here, motherfucker.
I guess that's why they're doing alpha for voice chat for WoW, because I think they're trying to replace it.
I mean, shit, they make enough money.
Pretty much, they're fucking these greedy bastards.
I need to get closer.
So today off my, seven phones, I made $12 for apps just running.
And that's just like turning on apps and trying them out or whatever?
No, they have like, reward TV, rewardable TV, you just like watch videos, but I just let it run. What the fuck's out there, and it looks scary.
I'm not fucking with that thing. I'm just trying to kill this thing underwater. Cause he's being a bitch and hiding.
It's called Old Gummers.
Now the funny thing, Dark, is that I think if he were to use an actual Pringles can to create his own microphone, it might sound better. There's like YouTube tutorials on how to make can recorders. Alright, so...
Well, part of the problem is...
We need to go this way.
I have a mic built into my my external camera, but it fucking will only activate if the camera is on. So it's just like, I can't use the audio.
Turn around, you stupid...
It's actually decent audio.
Yeah, mook. Why did I change targets? Oh, he changed targets. Okay.
Because he's fucking afraid of me.
I don't have a target.
Alright, how the fuck can we get out of this water? Oh, okay, right here. We go right over here and we get out of this fucking water.
It's starting to sound like fucking Robot Man with your fucking audio.
They're calling it a hoe. I don't get the whole boulder thing. What is the last quest? Looking for some bitch's necklace?
Yeah, it's in the water.
Find her lost necklace.
Yeah. You gotta jump down and like go down, like, over by his boat thing over here.
I'm gonna kill your ass.
Like a resurrection?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. What, I can't search his corpse? He don't got nothing on him? He ain't got no stuff on him, Pookie?
I wonder if you start drowning and taking damage, can I keep healing you until, like, you don't die?
I don't know, maybe. Fucking eel, die already.
You're fucking dying, dude. Why are you dying?
I'm getting hit, attacked by eels.
Eel?
Electric eels.
Eels and fucking tentacle porn. We're back in Japan.
So, where the fuck was this necklace? Was it just on the ground, or was it like you had to search something?
There should be, like, when you... You have to search boulders down there.
Okay.
Like, they should illuminate. And I'm above you, so hopefully I can, still be able to heal you if you get attacked. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Leroy Jenkins!
that's a big ass eel. Oh, I think I found it. It's over here. Oh, get a walk, get the fuck away from me, you fucking piece of shit.
I'm out of range, dude.
That's alright, I killed him.
Alright. I hate healing spells where you're stuck, like, fucking...
I'm in no motherfucking eel.
You do see the rocks and stuff, right?
Yeah, I found it.
That you got to
check. Spell isn't ready yet.
All right. You know what's funny is, like, imagine this game when it first came out, it was, like, basically dial-up modems.
Come on. Oh, I got to the... I drowned.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see... You drowned? Wait a minute. I actually might be able to resurrect you.
Nah, that's cool. I was, like, right next to my dead body anyway.
I'm resurrected. Oh, fuck, okay. Resurrection. So yeah, I can resurrect people. But it takes forever.
Let's go turn this bullshit in. Oh, damn it, the kids are on the other pier. Shit.
Yeah. Are you just using a headset or the Yeti?
I'm using the headset. The Yeti's at the recording place. Oh, did it. Oh.
Fucking kids are following you now. Bastards. Can you kill kids in this?
God, I hope. Wait. Are they in the next building? Where the fuck are they?
Well, my fucking problem is I have a quest to fucking do, but I can't fucking turn it in because I can't find the fucker.
Yeah.
Hey there.
Well, it's a wand, but I'd be able to shoot bolts.
All up in your ass like a wristwatch.
Have a good one.
Have a good one.
What can I do for you?
Like magic missile?
Light bless you.
Merchant doesn't want that.
Merchant don't want your shit.
Better for me?
Did you do the, like a fart in the wind one yet?
Yeah, I did that. Just collecting boxes.
Yeah.
Let me run up on you so I can do support, because there's some asshole up there.
Fuck.
Looks like you're running around in a dress.
Fuck yeah, I am. Oh yeah, I killed the sheep because I'm an idiot.
Better call PETA. There's some old cloth in this.
I don't like this place.
One right here.
Okay. I'm just burning these fuckers, so I'm gonna deal with them.
invisible cloth in that one too.
That one didn't light up for me.
Don't fuck with that. Like, I can take one arm, but it hurts.
I did not even see that fucking thing. There's a tree in my way.
It's one of those jackasses that you need to kill. I'm not behind you, so don't die. Hey, buddy. That fucking hurt.
I lit that motherfucker on fire with my new single. My mixtape, bitch.
Drop it like it's hot.
Dead as shit, motherfucker. Okay, that's done. I just need to kill one more of these fuckholes.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, I have to go in this cave now.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, dude.
Yeah.
You should see what I got. God, I must have done something with this, but I don't remember what. It just seems too fun to do this.
I need to target something first.
Up in his ass like a resurrection. go.
Ruler must die.
Who?
Yowler?
Yowler is over in the camp. Outside. Come on, buddy, you can get do it. Alright. I gotta go save somebody or something. I'm gonna actually share this quest so you can get it at the same time.
Get him.
I can't carry any more of those. Carry any more of those.
Okay, where the fuck is this faggot?
Yeah, I leveled up.
I need a target.
This makes no fucking sense.
Ooh. Back here, bitch. Turn in my quest sickles.
Now I might as well kill this butthole since he got in my way.
Kinda lost my big guy, I think.
Dirt stained scrolls.
Oh, those are.
Oh, it's a quest. Yeah.
I think it's to go back into that cave and kill the guy inside.
Okay, well, let's do it since we're over here. Fucking buttholes.
I could heal your minion. Forgot I can do that.
Cool.
He's like not even caring.
I love that my minions will chase him down. Like, quit being a bitch.
I can't cast that yet.
right now. Okay, he res right.
I'm still recharging.
Ninja up there. He's a bitch. Like, he's pretty weak. You got a question mark for this?
Yorp. Where the fuck is this sending me? Okay, I'm gonna travel a little bit for this one.
Kirk. What did it give you?
Saving Foreman Oslo. Or Oslo, sorry.
I have yet to figure out how to do that shit.
So you
That's
have
why it. I had the giant, because you're supposed to subdue him, I guess. And
so you have it as
yeah,
well?
Yeah, I have it. I just can't figure it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Oh, you have an item in your bag, that's why.
What do you mean? Pearl? Yeah.
Use the orb to control.
Control orb?
Yeah.
But when you go over into the spot for it, it's just like, no.
I'm out of range.
Should be controlling them, right?
I'm controlling.
God damn, I don't want to fight these guys. Get the fuck away from me.
Nothing like a big motherfucker just stamping down bitches. I think I'm gonna have to look that up because, like I said, I couldn't fucking figure out what I had to do there. Like, I went to the area. You wanna control that Etten? And just, like, have dual Etten running over through here?
Yeah, I think it worked. Dang. Ah.
Okay, I'll turn blue. No, he's not sure.
Nope. Oh, he's bashing my skull in. I died.
I'll resurrect you.
I think I'm like right next to where I need to be.
It's still casting. It didn't work.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
Did you get back to your body, or did I resurrect you?
You resurrected me.
Alright, let's just make sure. Okay, I gotta look at this stupid quest, because it doesn't make any damn sense.
I think it's over here we're supposed to do it.
Unless you use it. Says I'm supposed to lift a rock off of somebody. Oh, this right here. I think. Oh, that's a fucking tree trunk.
Shit.
Shit.
You alright?
Nope.
Oh, fuck. How are you getting fucked up so bad? I thought you were, like, invincible or some shit.
I gotta cast my, fucking heal stone so I can use it. Get the fuck off of that piece of shit.
I know what I need to do. This thing's stupid. You know that boulder that's on the lake?
Yeah.
Those men were trying to move?
Oh, yeah.
I think that's what this is for. Oh, fuck.
Is he fighting him?
Dispelled.
Oh, shit.
No, it dispelled. Fuck, do I get up this hill again? Oh, yeah. So, how's the life without Mountain Dew?
I actually got my dad to, buy me some. Real
oh, isn't that special? Oh, did you hear about Crystal Pepsi?
Yeah. I don't remember
bring that shit back.
I don't remember what the fuck it tastes like, but I'll try it.
How are you?
It's alright. I even semi-remember it.
Greetings.
Be careful.
Need an Etten.
This is not one where I fucking need one.
For the Alliance.
Got him.
Got him. My butt, friend.
God damn it, this Etten's pissing me off now. What are you doing?
Turning in my quests.
Alright. Fuck's an Etten. Of course when I need fucking one, I can't find one. Can find the asshole.
Game lag.
Alright, there goes it.
Fucking stop lagging.
Well, I'm worried about is like the game's lagging?
Yeah, mine is.
Thank you. Oh shit. Okay. Freaked out for a second because there's two Ettins. .600 points of damage from falling. Come on, butt slut.
That's Mr. Butt Slut to you.
I was looking at fucking... No, let's talk about the end. You know the fucking, those pets, man, are fucking pain in the ass. Mm-hmm. Like, they're $10 for fucking on Battle.net.
Yeah.
Alright, I got the rock off the fucking asshole. I need you to finish this fucking quest, that's what I need you to fucking do. Ready to turn in, yay! Bye-bye, daddy!
I don't know what the fuck that means, but alright. Let's go turn this bitch in.
I don't know either. Yeah. Is it a shared quest?
Yeah. When you did it, it activated for me.
Alright, good. I wasn't sure.
Light me with
you. At least someone fucking knows where to turn this shit in.
For the Alliance.
But I have another question mark that I don't know where the fuck it is. John J. Keyshaw.
Yeah, I can't find that fucker either. I'm gonna look it up.
Because I thought he was in the inn, but I went all the way upstairs and he's not up there. He's not sucking any dicks or anything upstairs.
Yeah,
is there a downstairs? There's a downstairs.
Yeah, there's a fucking fight club.
Yeah.
Find him?
Yeah. We go into the kitchen. It's like by the back wall by where they're cutting up meat. Magoo. What up, Dick Smackle Magoo?
Need help? Be careful.
Weapons of war.
Go with honor, friend.
And search for Light Bravo Blessing. Company. Do you have heroes called Duskwood?
Heroes called... Yeah, I do.
Okay. Let me check out my map real quick. I think that's just...
Do you need it?
I think that's just one where we can... What do you call it? Find a new area or some shit. Oh, okay. So the next two missions...
Wasn't the heroes called where...
The next two quests are, like, In Search of Bravo Company and Weapons of War in the same area, so let's just do those.
Alright.
Who are these cock smokes with fucking exclamation points above their heads?
Well met. For the Alliance.
You need something?
Okay.
Safe travels.
Let's see where these are on the map. Hold on.
That's in the area, I think.
Now, one of them is, like, number... Well, for me, number three is Weapons of War. In Search for Bravo Company. And Renderer's Army. So, yeah. And then Supply, whatever, is in the top part. So, alright. Cast my demon here. Get some shit ready. My computer's running a little hot, but then again, I am streaming and recording.
You got a fan?
Yeah. Even with a fan, it's still 85 degrees Celsius.
That's a little bit warm.
Yeah. Who are these buttholes? Let's throw some fire at them. You dead. Now let's wait until we're done killing shit. Why are you so quick at trading stuff? I love my little guy. He runs out there and beats the shit out of people for me.
Now I have to heal that fucker.
You're getting hit in the face by a bird.
Yeah, I know. It's not really doing much to me. Raiders, cloak, dodgers, items being rolled forward.
Oh, wow. Not enough embers.
Oh, I'm supposed to kill those fucking gay-ass birds.
Really?
I'll give you the quest. Yeah.
Except.
Get it?
Yep.
Yeah, you got giblets or some shit.
I'm supposed to kill these fucking scouts. So you kill the birds, I'll kill the fucking scouts or whatever. That way we kill two birds, literally, with one stone.
Not yet.
It's a fucking bird! Well, fuck you, bird.
So when I collected something up on yours?
No, it's not, actually. Maybe they're I got. I forgot. Quest items I have to still collect. So yours are still there. I just have to go collect them. Like the ones you killed. Because I currently have two. How many do you have? I have two of the Gondor giblets.
40.
No, don't see the other corpse. Marine. I don't see the other corpse anymore, so whatever.
Okay, I got all the giblets we need.
Last one for the giblets for me. And now we need tarantula eyes and gore tusk kidneys. As well as we gotta kill a fuck ton more of the Black Rock orcs or whatever. Alright, let's go this way then.
Well, we're on edge, so yeah. Oh, this is fun.
Ow. Oh. Burn him. He's asleep. Now fear him. Holy dick in the ass.
Did you die?
Yeah, dude, did you see all those fucking dogs come kill me?
I'm in combat, give me a second.
Right.
It won't let me do resurrection while I'm fucking... Alright. I'll up in your ass like a resurrection. Oh, fuck, I haven't watched that movie in years. Fucking Office Space.
Yeah. Acceptable.
Fucking.
Alright, well, fuck that. I'm just gonna go over here.
Alright, let's not fuck with the dogs just yet.
Yeah.
I think my bag's probably higher than yours.
Probably just because you're a healer.
Oh, healer, you mean? So, all those dogs, oh fuck. This can't be good.
I'm just gonna sneak around the perimeter and do it this way.
I need to get closer.
Damn, not close enough. And target him.
Okay, did you get the bow or whatever?
Yeah. Complete, click it. Complete quest. Accept.
Five spyglasses.
We still need to kill 15. We still need to kill 10 of these guys. Ow!
I need to target something first.
Shit.
I can help you.
Yeah,
did they fucking resurrect?
Yeah, they did. Nobody resurrected them, they just respawned too quickly.
Oh, that's weird.
Is one of the fucking thing? Yeah, he does. Cool. I'll kill him again if he counts. He gives us extra XP.
Well, there's Render's army. Yeah, it's still. Keeping your little fucking minion alive.
I don't fucking need that. You can sell that. This is question mark over here. Okay, 22. Let's see if we can figure out how to get into this fucking place.
Key. And it's in the middle of the field of dogs.
Sweet.
I don't think you're person should go in.
I think it's the warg captain. I'm gonna send a fireball.
Probably.
I'm gonna send a fireball at him. And then run.
I'm out of range.
Nope, all the dogs woke up.
Oh fuck, run. Try to put shield on you and keep you healed, but fuck, I'm getting fucked up myself. Oh fuck, they are doing massive fucking damage to me.
Oh shit.
I'm dead. Those dogs are not fucking playing around.
It's not ready.
Well, looks like that guy is not gonna get rescued. Sucks for him. Dead guy, what's going on? We're right next to each other running as ghosts.
Dang.
Close enough to respawn yet? No. Okay. There we go.
Fuck. I keep on having a fucking thing pop up. Where the fuck are you? Give me a second, because I can't get this damn fucking quest off my fucking screen. Okay. He's popping back up!
Did that one.
Fuck. We'll have to log out and log back in real quick.
Alright.
Say a fucking quest that won't go away. Oh, there it is. Okay, it went away finally. Alright, how the fuck are we gonna deal with this over here? Word captain.
See, I don't know, man.
Don't go towards him yet. I'm gonna try to get him with my... one of my magics to draw him over. Power range. Okay, run.
Oh my god.
Dead. That's a fucking crude fucking crash, dude.
Totally, dude. We would need our tank for that.
Yeah. Unless we can, like, boost up on his rocks so they can't get it.
That's still recharging.
Yeah. I just tried it again, just for the fuck of it. Alright.
I'm gonna resurrect you.
Oh, okay. We don't need to kill any more of those guys. Let's see. Let's see.
Were you able to kill any of those wards?
Nope. I get close to killing one of them, and then they would all gang up on me. So, let's see. Which one? Which quest do you have? You have Frankenbeans still? Breaking out?
Run!
Oh.
Run!
They're not chasing me. Did they kill you?
No. Just I went out of range. Alright, what's this? Fuck, we have to kill that guy. Because there's two quests.
Shit.
I think.
Well, let's...
No, he's not. Okay.
Let's do, couple other quests. Let's see, what are we close to? We're close to four, which is surveying equipment for me. Black Rock Spyglass collection. So let's do that one.
Alright.
Hold on, let me summon my demon.
Maybe you'll come back and do it.
Yeah, once we level up and we're able to use, like, higher equipment, I guess.
Something first.
Can you make anything right now? Gave me enough fucking cloth.
Probably. Let me look.
There's two more.
Okay, so if I'm gonna make some bolts of linen, I can make 16 of those. These don't give me any experience anymore. Shit. Dick, I'm trying to make clothes.
Oh, fuck. Okay. They're stunned.
Suck a dick.
Fucker.
Yeah,
I have to go back to town soon. I only got like eight or nine slots left.
Yeah, I gotta go back to town. I gotta go talk to the what's-his-face, the tailor, and fucking buy some stuff to make some shit. Is this what we need to kill? Yeah, we need to kill one of these guys. Stop running, dude.
Okay. He's got a little minion too. Oh, I gotta skin that guy. Can you use leather yet or no?
Oh, that's what I'm trying to work up to is leather.
Hi, Josh.
I'm trying to work up to using leather. I don't have it just yet.
Mm. We have nothing to do with that guy.
Yeah, we're not trying to steal your shit.
Teleport?
Okay, one more pig. Maybe we have to kill these guys? Yeah, they have a spyglass. Majestic animal that was set on fire. Okay, so now we need tarantula eyes.
Yeah, I got all the kidneys.
But that wasn't really what we were looking for. We need,
that's boss level up there.
Really? You're only level 17.
Alright. Well, they got a little fucking whatchamacallit on them. Or lead, I guess you'd call it.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Not hard, just fucking annoying.
Ooh, damn.
Oh, great, I can't fucking access her.
No, all she had was copper on her, and we share
what
that shit.
Had?
Or not copper, she had silver on her, so we shared that shit.
Requires mining. This is where we mine, I guess. We don't have mining.
There we go, we need a track.
I'm a little skin this fucker. Skin a pink.
Yeah, this is the guy we gotta kill.
Yetch. Can't you do it? Can you?
Shit!
Oh fuck, we killed him. Can't do shit with him. Note to self, can't do shit with people on hills.
Maybe if I sidestep up there? Shit on my dick.
Yeah, no. And she responds, so watch out for her.
Fuck that bitch. Fuck that bitch in the ass.
She'd probably like it.
Trapper? Looking for a trapper? Okay, they're up high, so we have to lure them down. So I'm just gonna throw a fireball at him. Hopefully he'll come down. There we go. Hey, another one. Alright.
Thank you.
Behind you is another one. Where I am.
I killed one.
Yeah, like where I was, there was another one. Like I currently have four. How many do you have?
Three.
Okay, over here. You see me? This is the other one.
Yeah, I'm coming over.
He's like right here.
Oh, hey, fucker.
I can't cast that yet.
I got two off of him, so I'm done.
Yep, me too.
All
right.
You got all yours?
Yeah. No, let's check out the map. Not that one. To get the tarantula
clear
eyes.
The fuck on the other side of town, that one.
Yeah. So let's go turn in two things and then try to get the tarantula eyes by going through town.
You want to play with the puppies?
Well, we could, but...
They're cute little puppies.
I kind of like my asshole the size it is. I don't want to get fucked anymore. I have to.
What in the butt? I stopped watching YouTube chat.
Yeah, nobody's talking. I have mine.
I don't think anybody cares.
I have mine open, but nobody's talking.
And we'll turn this shit in. We gotta take a piss. Well, lucky you. You can fucking do a little speed boost.
Yep, and then it lasts till there. That's as fast as I can go. God, I'm hungry.
Definitely not Sonic, that's for sure.
Gotta go fast.
Go fucking eat.
What can I do for you? Light bless you.
What can I do for you? See you around.
Gotta check my equipment. Right. Currently have level 13, 4, 2, 17,
4, 4. Alright, I'm taking a piss.
Do it, Doug. Sword? Level 16 pants. 5-2-2. 5-2-3.
Hey, I'm gonna go walk the dogs real quick.
Got it.
Alright?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Hello. See you around.
Supply only the finest goods. Go with honor, friend. Good day to you. See you later. I buy and trade. See you later.
Need help? See you around. Looking for something specific.
Fucking dog, man.
Yarp.
First they wouldn't go poop because fucking damn fire engine was going back around.
I supply only
then they wouldn't
goods.
Poop because a fucking roadrunner was going through the fucking field.
Safe travels.
What can I do for you? Keep your feet on the ground.
It's a dead cow.
He's trying to say hi to me, but I don't know. Where the fuck are you? What level is your robe?
My robes are level 18. With 7 armor, 6 intelligence, and 6 stamina.
God.
I'm trying to find.
You probably got the same fucking thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the jack of all trades so he can train me, because I can't level up anything. Oh wait, I think you can talk to the guards and they'll tell you stuff.
Greetings, King's honor, friend.
Guess not. What's up here?
I need to sell shit. Bitch, take my stuff.
You need something?
Cooking
Safe
trainer.
Travels.
I don't need no cooking trainer, bitch. I mean, maybe later, but not right now. Bitch.
Looking for something specific? See you around.
Get the fuck out of here with your bitch ass. Out of here. I think the next building might have what I want. And a quest.
Hey there. Farewell.
I'm gonna share this quest with you.
Greetings.
Herbalism trainer.
Farewell.
You don't need no herbalism trainers. Yo, what up, motherfucker? I could teach you how to smoke the herb. No, thanks, ma'am.
Oh, our new neighbor's a fucking huge pothead.
What can I do for you?
Like, he's up in the middle of the night, all night. Like, every time I go walk the dogs at any random time of the night, he's fucking getting high.
So he's your resident Todd?
Nah, he's fucking ghetto as shit. Like, they just moved in a month ago, and, like, most of their blinds are already broken. And, like, you can see into their house, and their bed has, like, no sheets on it and stuff like that. I'm like, fuck. It must be Section 8.
I found a fucking gunsmith.
Be careful.
I need a fucking... What do I need to learn?
What can I do for you?
Nothing, really.
Poison supplies.
See you around.
Do you have wanted Red Ridge Knolls?
Let me turn off my bags real quick. Red Ridge Knolls? No, I do not.
Yeah.
Got it, dog.
I...
Need help? Well met. King's honor, friend.
King's
honor.
I love
honor. Killing bunnies. I'm horrible.
King's honor, bitch. I mean, friend. Friend, bitch. Maybe the jack of all trades.
I just fucked.
What?
I done fucked up.
What'd you do?
I just clicked clean up bags and all my shit is gone.
No, it's not. Push
oh,
B.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, push B to open up all your stuff.
I'm like, where the fuck my jail
at? I'm gonna go across the lake. Because I'm still looking for the fucking jack of trades.
Good day to you.
That's so
safe travels.
Oh, got some fishing supplies. Up in me vagina. What?
What? The equipment. I got boots, I got sandals with never ending bridge. And 6 gold, 95 silver, 99 copper.
6 gold, 19 silver, and 79 copper. What a bitch.
Can I help you?
No, I don't want to fly anywhere.
Alright,
I'm just across the lake, the little pond thing or whatever the fuck it is.
Yeah, okay.
There's more quests over here. I'm going to check them out. A fire eater.
You need something?
No.
Have a good one. What can I do for you?
Yeah, okay.
See you later.
You fucking Italian? Oh, I just finished the quest somehow.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell. I unlocked more dungeons and stuff too. Because I just leveled up to 20. Click this. Draenor Pathfinder.
Oh, I turned in, I had some flowers that were supposed to be used or some shit.
Allows you to ride flying mounts in Draenor. Okay. Did I get a new spell or something? I can summon a succubus.
Fuck, I don't have nothing cool until level 22.
Don't touch what you can't afford.
That's right, succubi. Succubus? Token $20. Oh, current auction value for a WoW token is 41,000 gold.
Jesus Christ, that's retarded. What do we gotta fucking do? Which one are we doing?
Let's see. We were gonna finish the one. What the fuck? We're gonna finish the tarantula eyes one. So, Franks and Beans.
Alright.
Hold on. Let me open my fucking map so I can see where the hell we're going. Alright, so we're gonna get
we're
to the road.
We're going the wrong way.
We're gonna get to the road and follow that. Look at my little slutty succubi. It's just so tiny. It's just so tiny.
Well, the ridge gnolls are like right there. Like if you select the wanted bridge gnolls.
Right, let's do it since it's on the way.
And it discovered somewhere. There's one. Okay. These things go down pretty easy, looks like.
Not the great Gorg Mac. War Tusk. I don't give a shit about that. Well, now that you've attacked it, I gotta fucking fight it.
Kinky shit you doing with that bitch?
I don't know, man. She like smacks her ass and shit. You hear that?
Target. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Right, three more.
We just might be too high level for these fucking things. We're killing them real fast.
Yeah.
I need to target something first.
All right, we did that.
Hey,
apparently,
you're done doing that one?
Opened up.
I still got like 15. I have 15 to kill. I only did 8.
No, I did some of them earlier.
Oh.
I need a target.
Apparently I got battle plans I need to go fucking find up here. This ridge.
I'm gonna kill the rest of the gnolls I gotta collect. So... Two more. One more. Done. Okay. Turn on the map. Right, let's go find us some spiders.
Oh, there it is. Did you get no strategy guide?
Yes.
Okay, because there's some gnolls that we have to take care of up here.
Wait, no, I didn't...
If you click on...
Oh, it's telling me that you got it. So share it with me.
Yeah, Got it?
Yeah.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Collected my tarantula eyes. I got two so far.
Alright, I'm trying to get this fucking crap that they're asking for.
Clear up some of these shitty fucking quests. Do you have a mission over here?
Hello.
Oh, she's the one who wants
safe
the
travels.
The shit. Okay. Girl, you a slut.
Alright, let's see. Bring some beans. I'm fucking way far from you.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Bam! Done that fucking spider quest.
Alright. Gotta go do the spider quest.
Hey there. See you later.
Where you be?
Upstairs, turning in another quest.
Need help? Go with honor, friend. Greetings.
I still need to do the fucking Knoll quest.
Be careful.
So you got the Knoll orders and the strategy guide?
I have to get the battle plans, orders, and the strategy guide still. Shouldn't take too long.
I need to target something first.
Found one of the bugs you killed. Fucking yesterday morning, playing so long, I looked over to my left, and first was like, why the fuck's the lights on? And they're like, oh, that's the fucking sun.
Got the Knoll battle plans. Now I need to go and get the Knoll orders and Knoll strat guide.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the battle plan. Yeah, I need to find Jism or Charism to learn how to ride. I can't loot because some fucker is stuck.
Oh, fun.
Yeah, he's like just stuck in like bent over mode. And it says I cannot do this because it's being used.
I need a target.
Okay, got that done. The voice fucks with the audio too, like when you go to talk it like turns it down a little bit.
Yeah. Got him.
Let me borrow that top. What?
I can't cast that yet.
I hate going in circles. Oh fuck, okay. This kind of sucks. Gotta go all the way back to Darnassus.
Fun.
To learn how to fly. Fuck that. Or ride. I'll meet you back at the town.
I'm still recharging.
I...
You got it. Tired of fucking fighting gnolls.
They're fucking annoying, aren't they?
Okay, so...
Not hard, it's just annoying.
Mm. ready to turn in. Let me get back there and I'll fucking turn it in. Oh, fuck off, spider. I don't want to fight you right now. I like that we're still sharing, like, XP and shit. And we're off doing our own fucking quests.
By the time we get fucking done with some of this shit, Kyle probably be up.
Yeah.
Well met.
He'd be like, you wanna play? Like, no.
Like, no, I'm tired. Let's see, what's worth the most money? This one.
The Alliance.
Jeez. Oh, I was going the wrong way. I'm a butthole.
Chilling in the camp.
Oh, my succubus is dead. What the fuck? When did she die?
No, I'm sorry. I wasn't there to resurrect her all the damn time.
But we weren't fighting anything. Well, when the fuck did she die? Oh, I think she jumped down with me and died from the impact. Stupid.
Good job. I got 10 cloth and two wool for you right now.
Sexy.
Yeah. Sell some shit.
Okay.
I think we are getting too high level for this area, because all the shit I'm picking up is like fucking...
Level 15 or
low
lower.
Level shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, after selling all that crap, 7 gold, 56 silver, and 48 copper. Yay.
I'm doing a quest called the Unwelcome Guest. Do you have that one, or did you do that one?
No, I don't. Can you share it with me or no?
I just did. Did it not pop up? Oh.
Uh-oh.
You completed that quest. Never mind.
Oh. I guess I did shit I didn't even remember doing. Where the fuck are you? I see you in a mountain some fucking way.
I'm just on, like, beside the lake is all. I'm not in the mountains or anything.
We got one more quest in this area. It's called His Heart Must Be In It. That and the cage key, but we're not going to be doing that right now.
Yeah, no.
I got to turn in Parker's ready or whatever. I'm blown away.
Yeah, that's back in Stormwind or whatever that I picked up. Not as sexy as you think.
Are you the one that wanted me to fucking turn shit in, you fucking stupid slut?
Hello. Safe travels.
Hello. I happen to like big cocks in me ass. Really? Oh, they're across the water. Alright, I'm just gonna swim because. Shortest path of least resistance.
Apparently, the UK either didn't get enough big titty bitches in there or what, but they lost their first place for big tits. Now the United States has the biggest tits.
Very fun.
So my question is it because we're also the fattest nation and it adds a cup size or two to some of these fatties?
Probably. You got some of those fat chicks who are like, look how big my boobs are. Does that mean I'm sexy? Not really. Big tits does not equal attractiveness.
Light bless you.
Well, yeah, you can have like a fucking F cup, but because you're like 300 pounds and fucking, it's actually just big old saggy titties that just like flop all the fucking players. That is not sexy.
I mean, if I can't find your vagina, then kind of lose attractiveness. Just like a girl who can't find a guy's dick because he's too fat. Same thing.
Where the fuck are you going?
I gotta turn on this quest over here.
Alright.
What can I do for you?
Why the fuck do we keep doing that?
Have a good one.
I don't know, I think it's like somebody
like
in the
fucking like.
It's like somebody in the area is casting a spell or something that's giving us protection for a little bit or something. I don't know.
I don't know. What sucks is since we did all this, we gotta fucking wait for Todd when he logs in to do all this shit to you.
But.
Oh, we're twinsies.
Oh.
With their fucking outfits.
Oh, I'm gonna fix you. Bitch got extra belly button.
Yeah, I gotta find my, a jack of all trades or somebody who can train me because, crafting stuff isn't giving me any more skill points.
That kind of sucks.
Turn on the map. Where the fuck are we going? His heart must be in it. It's way in the fuck up there. How do we get there?
Yeah.
Alright, let's just walk. Start heading up there, I guess.
Apparently I can now have mounts.
Yeah, me too. We'll have to, when we get back with Todd, we'll have to do a quest for some mounts. You know, low level shitty ones, but whatever.
Well, you know, we have to, too, because, you know, Todd's been, you know, crying about how he has to walk.
Well, seeing as how we're doing this quest and it's really fucking far away, I kind of agree right now.
Don't you have that cock boost or whatever?
Yeah, but it doesn't. It's like it only gives me, like, so far.
Well, it's better than nothing.
And it's done.
I go through a fucking camp. Oh, we were just up here. Why the fuck didn't we just keep that shit done?
I don't think we had it at the time.
Well, I've had this for a while. Fire up the ass.
Yeah, I'm just running fast. I'm like, I don't give a fuck.
I don't think he's gonna give up.
Obviously. Well, heal me and then I'll fucking burn him. Burn him through the streets.
Oh, you still fucking with somebody?
I need to target something first.
Dead. Okay.
Nothing on him. What's this? Requires herbalism. I can pick flowers. In a fucking cave.
Oh, you little piece of shit.
Oh, we could have came in this fucking thing because it was a tracker's or anything.
Yeah, we could have.
Stanky pussy.
Did I try to hit anybody with that? What the fuck?
Is it over here?
Bitch.
Interesting.
I don't have a target. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
These fuckers taking damage.
Hey, fear worked on him. Fear never works.
Isn't ready yet.
Sorry, bitch.
There's like a fucking person on this table, but we can't do shit with it.
Hmm.
That sucks for him.
Yep.
I bet you we're gonna turn it in and they're gonna tell us to come back here and save his ass.
Probably.
What do we get out of here?
Hmm.
What's this? Mining.
Sucks to be you guys. We don't have the quest to save him yet.
We could trade shit with him. Josh, a little bit of ways.
I'm just trying to turn my shit in. Fucking try it, bitch.
Fucking left my ass behind, didn't you?
I just ran, man. I was like, I don't fucking fight anybody. Fuck this shit. You're in trouble now. Go turn this shit in.
There were like fucking five dudes after me.
Yeah, I had that too. Oh, well. I was like, yeah, whatever. Once I got to the end of their encampment, they stopped following me, so.
Now we got the happy, happy music going on. So, there's gonna be an expansion coming out soon.
Yeah, I saw that. I find that kind of funny. Let me get back in. Yep. There's another fucking expansion.
Now, when you buy expansion, like, it's like $40-some. Do they give you a month for fucking buying the expansion?
I think so.
That'd be kind of intense to fucking be like, oh, by the way, you gotta buy expansion and a month and suck our dicks for more money. I am just now getting to the bridge. What can I do for you?
Damn.
Go with honor, friend.
Got some wool shit for you, too.
Sweet. I'm gonna sell some shit.
How are you?
How are you? How are you doing?
Best of changing. Changing heart. Guess. Not bad. It appears been running off the battery for like 3 hours while playing well.
Yeah, not bad.
I can't use that.
Business. Take my dick, bitch.
Soldier's cloak. That's a piece of shit. That's a piece of shit. That's a piece of shit. That's a piece of shit.
So how much shit do you got as far as cloth and shit now?
currently I have 27 that I can turn into a bolt of linen, and I have 13 bolts of linen at the moment. But like I said, I can't do anything extra at the moment, so it kind of pisses me off.
You need something?
Let's see. Let me rearrange my bags.
See you around.
I was given a bag, but...
For $60, I can go up to level 100. Woohoo. Doesn't that kind of fucking just defeat the purpose of a fucking game?
Yep.
Got everything?
I am selling my bag here. Because I have a 8 slot. Okay.
Hey there.
Hey there. You wanna put my wiener in your mouth? What?
Did you guys ever do the captain's hidden treasure?
Nope. I just dropped it because I was like, fuck that. I'm not going back for that.
Oh, yeah. I think we gotta go. No, we don't have to go back for that.
I say fuck it. Let's just drop the cage key one, breaking out is hard to do or whatever.
Yeah.
So abandon that shit. And I think I'm gonna call it for now, just because I'm getting a little tired from not eating. But
why aren't you eating?
No, it's because I didn't want to go upstairs and wake the dogs up and make something and have my dad yell at me because I woke the dogs up because I'm eating everything in the house. You know, it's a whole routine that happens with my dad.
Sounds like fun. All right, no problem, man.
Maybe
fucking Todd might try to play later.
Definitely. But I'll be around. I mean, I'm not really going anywhere. So, if we get bored later on and you're like, hey, you want to play some more? And I'll be like, yeah, all right. But for now, we'll take a little break.
All right, I gotta get working anyway.
Quit smacking your ass, you fucking weird ass thing. Alright, I will see you later then.
Peace.
It goes for all you people who are watching too. Bye. Bye, zero viewers. Bye.